Right. Whoopa can learn Ice Punch. That's weird.
Anyway, did you guys hear about President Rose?
I heard he turned himself in to the police.
Wait, what did he do?
He tried to destroy the world.
That sure seems to happen a lot these days.
Yeah. There was Cyrus, Lysander, Maxie, Getsis.
I don't know if I'd put Maxie in with those other guys.
What? Why not? He was the leader of Team Magma.
And?
Team Magma thought there was too much water. They tried to evaporate the ocean.
It would have ruined the scenery.
And killed a lot of people.
Wah, Buffett! I know, but what if he had a point?
Excuse me?
Maybe Team Magma's plan wasn't that bad an idea.
What are you saying, Meowth?
I'm saying, you know, maybe there is too much water.
Meowth!
You can't just say Hoenn has too much water. That's a really sensitive topic.
Come on, Jimmy. Half the place is ocean routes.
It's part of Hoenn's culture.
If Hoenn's culture means getting my fur soaking wet just to get to Moss Deep City, then maybe it should get dried up.
You're sympathizing with a genocidal terrorist.
Who are we to talk?
We're part of a criminal organization too.
But we don't kill people!
We just steal people's Pokemon!
One specific Pokemon, really.
And we don't even do that particularly well.
Look, all I'm saying is if I scythe into one more wild Wingull or Tentacool, I am going to go primate shit!
Language, Meowth!
You can't silence me! Maxie did nothing wrong!
You can't say that! People are going to be really upset!
Team Magma was completely justified! All the water in Hoenn should be gone, and if that means all the people have to die, then I will personally go to Hoenn, and I will-
Nice going, Meowth.
Your hate speech got our Spotify contract cancelled.
Now our finances are in trouble.
And we can't feed more Pekko, so make it double.
You know, I was gonna give Hoenn a 7.8 out of 10.
Shut up, Meowth!
Wow,